Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
And don't I look like a Naruto character, like, with this thing on? Like, I don't know, Valdez of the Say Less tribe or something? I don't know. I don't care. Hey, so it's your boy Valdez, back with another video. And yeah, man, we're continuing the Everybody's Everything album, Lil Peep, a compilation album. Really unprofessional when you be chewing gum. Let me get a couple chews left, and then I'm going to continue with the video. Hey, I forgot to mention, man, if you enjoy the content and like the content, leave a like and subscribe. It shows me that you enjoy the content and like the content. It helps out the channel, too. Also, join my Discord. It's down below. We'll be talking about anything in there. You help me with video suggestions, and also you get a notification whenever I upload a video. So, yeah, it's definitely lit. So, definitely join. It'll be worth your while. But, all right, y'all, back to the video. Alright, whatchamacallit? Yeah, we're continuing Lil Peep compilation album. This is the second song, and we're doing it in order. This is Lil Peep Awkwafina featuring RZA Kid. Featuring RZA Kid? What? I don't know. I don't know if they really that close. I didn't know they had a history. I don't know. That's just a random feature to me. I don't know if this song was done before Peep's passing and all that stuff. I'm not too sure about it. So as I said, man, we're doing these songs in order, and this is the second one. But there's 9 songs I'm listening to, or this is 1, and this is gonna be the second one. So technically like 7, and you guys wanna listen to the acoustic one, so that'd be da-da-da. So, it's gonna probably be a while until I get to your favorite song. So, I'm gonna give you guys an option, or a chance, or something like that. Let me know what song you guys think is a banger, or something like that, or like, not the banger, because they all sound pretty good, but let me know what songs you guys is like your favorites and all that stuff. And like, if you see someone else comment it, like it, and then I'll go out of order to listen to that song, basically, you know? Just let me know. I'll probably do it once, cause I want to do an order, cause I think that's how the album was intended and stuff like that. But let me know what you guys think, what song is a banger and which one you think is the best and da 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 da. And maybe I'll go out of order and listen to it, and such and such. But, don't got much to say. Just want to say thank you guys for love and support, appreciate it. And yeah, so without further ado, let's get into it. This is Lil Peep, Awkwafina, featuring RZA Kid. I haven't heard of RZA Kid in a while. He has a kid. RZA Kid has a kid now. So he's called RZA the dad now. Shouldn't he be? I don't know. If I'm thinking about the right dude, We'll see when he raps, but he should be called RZA the dad.
Ooh,
Big Kid produced this whole album? His DJ tag is hard though. Okay, all right. So you know, I'm not really used to this. You know, I'm used to them on like, you know, the little underground type beats, not too well produced. Not like it's not like clean cut, like on purpose, obviously. Beats. But this is like a professional beat. It's by Big Head. Big Head done songs before, but I'm saying this one's like it seemed like they was trying to go mainstream off this song right here. And he's even got the auto-tune on, and he's singing Molly and my Awkwafina with the auto-tune and stuff. Okay, so I'm really seeing some new sides, because the first song, he was really gangster. I didn't know Lil Peep was in the streets like that. He's talking about, you couldn't buy your girl a purse. You said you're going to lose your life, and for what? Like, he's talking all that stuff. That's crazy. And this song, he sounds like he's going mainstream and all that stuff. So, okay, so this is interesting. This album is definitely everybody's everything, because it got something for every. I mean, it's money.
fucking 20 miles. 20 miles, I mean 20 bottles.
This boy loves the number 20.
20 miles, 20 miles. 20 bottles of the Remy bottles. 20 bottles of the Henny bottles.
I'm gonna stop stopping it so much, but it is a reaction. Hennessy is nasty. It is nasty. Just letting you know. That could have been like a part of the beat. Hennessy is nasty. Then when that's kind of hard. Lil Peep does not like Wiz Khalifa. Yeah, then he got a kid now. Aquafina. RZA Kid is, he's good for like, he's good for killing the track, honestly. Yeah, he got that fast flow, his signature is pretty dope. He doesn't like his groove. Oh, okay. So, they was going for a mainstream type of thing, which I like. So, let me just say, there you have it, that was Lil Peep Aquafina. So, they was going for a more mainstream approach on a part of the song, which I'm not too mad about, because this is probably like the first, maybe the first, or it's very few Lil Peep attempts at mainstream songs and all that stuff. So, it's cool to see that he can actually do it. It's cool to see him try to like, go into that type of league, you know, blah, blah, blah. And that's not even like when I'm like, it was like kind of like mumble rap, essentially like that. But yeah, that was cool. That's cool to see, you know. That's what I like. Like even like I don't know how to explain it, man. I don't know how to explain it. It's just like I'm in all my moods change. So like when you like become like more diverse, there's a better chance of me to keep listening to you, you know, because I can't always just keep listening to the same type of music, da da da. So he got some mainstream. The first song was like a gangster type thing, and then he got the emotional music, da da da. So that's just I'm just what's up. that's pretty dope. That is, I told you, man. Versatility is key, and it shows that he can do it. He do it pretty well. Except you don't look like Wiz Khalifa. I'm sorry. If I walking down the street and I was like, yo, that Lil Peep. Nah, that was Khalifa. No, that wouldn't happen. All right, I don't know what he's talking about. So he's probably talking about because he's high and Wiz Khalifa high. I'm just kidding. But all right, guys, enough talking. Ears off. So yeah, man. Again, let me know what you guys think is your favorite song. What you guys think is the banger? Maybe I'll go out of order, and listen to it, or maybe I'll just keep in order. Don't know. Yeah, all right, don't want to talk your ears off. So if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the gang, comment anything, share it with your friends. Vaughn Media is over here. Also down below, Patreon, Discord is also down below. Support the channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, it's been both out there. So we did a video. And I'm out.